Music is a form of communication. It's been around since centuries. Name one society that hasn't had music. Society is largely impacted by music. It not only entertains, but helps the society have meaning that reciprocates.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro.
For me personally, I think it will have to be Junoon, you know. During the mid and late 90s, they were the, like the, you know, Tour de France, they were like Rolling Stones, U2, all roll into one.
Pakistani music, they used to be good, but seriously, I don't listen to it anymore.
I think that it's terrible and that it needs a lot of work. I think the talent's there, but there aren't enough institutions to nurture that talent. So there's a lot of work that needs to be done still.
Pakistani music is evolving in a good way, as in the lyrics and the musical style, it's really maturing.
Some bands still maintain their standard of quality in the music, such as Call, the Mikal Hassan band, or two such things. For example, Call is right now, in my opinion, one of very few music groups, aside from Strings, who not only have the music, but deliver the vocals and the lyrics as well in the music. Now, Mikal Hassan band, the music has always been incredible in my opinion, but I never understood the lyrics. Like, I'm one of those people who, when you listen to Mikal Hassan, it's like, eh?
पूछने ना ते मेरी जान मुझे क्या हो गया, प्यासा ही रहा, जाता ही रहा।
Bob Dylan used to sing for peace in Vietnam. Tupac would rap for African American rights, while Junoon has composed music for freedom and hope. Can our society benefit from the gift of music? Let's take a deeper look.
It was a judiciary crisis, right? A few singers like Atif Aslam came out with his song Hangami Halat, right? And even though it wasn't meant to inspire people, but it was meant to, you know, create awareness. Indirectly, he was, you know, saying a lot of things by the song.
So did Shehzad Roy.
Exactly.
Now there are numerous songs presenting the crisis.
Yeah, and it's exactly. And that song Laga Rahe, especially its video, you know, in that video there's a lot of things going on. He obviously makes references to the judiciary crisis, and he's trying to, well, not exactly inspire, but what he's trying to say is that be aware and not be, you know, blindly dependent on the government. You know, make your own choices.
I think we can find a lot of driving force in Pakistan. You know, there are a lot of causes to be taken care of.
Let me quote you Bob Marley here again. He said, if we inject music in the life, we can literally eradicate the hatred and racism from the world.
Word.
We need some music that will bring us back all together and tell us, hey, we're not.
Silsila todke चल दिए किधर एक ही मोड़ पे बस एक ही बस बीते दिनों की वो बातें याद है मगर कुछ नहीं इस जहां में जो तू नहीं इधर.
After we conducted a brief survey, we found out that the Pakistani music scene is slowly fading away, but our young musicians, who are full of hope and confidence, are ready to salvage the sinking ship. Thank you. I'm Sindus Farid, reporting from Greenwich University.